If Everton's latest result offered little cause for optimism, in what is fast becoming a train wreck of a season, a performance finally did. The latest home defeat, the third before Halloween, to a clinical Lion side means that the Europa League dream has almost certainly ended before it has barely started. But this time there were some crumbs of comfort, some signs of improvement, some sign of spirit in amongst the so costly errors. Season-changing turning points come in all shapes and sizes. Everton have done back passes. They've done tackles on Ronaldo. They've done dressing room windows being thrown open. But a fire-breathing Welsh centre-back taking on the entire Lion squad, while fans jostled with an overly agitated French goalkeeper, is a new one. Everton were trailing to the latest self-inflicted wound when Ashley Williams stupidly shoved goalkeeper Anthony Lopes onto the running track. That sparked a mass melee, with Williams appearing ready to take on all comers and fans pushing players away from them, including one supporter who appeared to be holding a small child. When the mayhem subsided, eventually, Williams was fortunate to receive just a yellow card. But minutes later he channeled all but pent-up anger and frustration into a more profitable direction, burying a towering header from Sigurdsson's free kick. Another impressive set-piece saw the ball bounce back into play off a post as Lyon teetered on the brink. But Everton's season has been beset by calamitous errors, and another spiked the revival almost as soon as it had begun. Sandro Ramirez, introduced for the impressive but flagging Kevin Morales, failed to control a ball effectively, stretched to recover his error and succeeded only in giving Maizian Maulida a clear run down the right flank. He ate up the turf, crossed and Bertrand Traoré converted a sublime finish. From rousing defiance to despair in a couple of cruel moments. But again Everton weren't crushed. They pegged Lyon back again, and while they left themselves open at times, several times needing Jordan Pickford to prove the wisdom of his acquisition last summer, they came close to another equaliser. The crowd reaction at the final whistle spoke volumes. There was generous applause from the always staunchly loyal, if at times pugilistic Gladys Street, and that reaction spread to other sections of the stadium as the players were applauded off the pitch. Imagine the reception if they could eradicate the costly airs and see out a match. Everton started with something resembling an identifiable shape and pattern, with actual width from Morales and Vlasic. But for the, if you're easily offended, look away now, eighth time in the last nine matches they still conceded first. Michael Keane opened his legs wide enough to invite a Memphis Depay nutmeg, an invitation which was eagerly accepted, and Mason Holgate slid in like a runaway roller coaster car to clatter Markle. It was unnecessary, unwise and costly. Jordan Pickford has already produced spot kick heroics in this season's competition, but this time Nabil Fekir's strike was too precise, too well directed. But, unlike the deflating balloon reaction witnessed the last time Everton were in front of their own fans against Burnley, this time there was a reaction. It was slow, steady, but spirited, and the catalyst was unexpected. Everton's Ashley Williams clashes with Olympique Lyonnais goalkeeper Anthony Lopes. Kevin Morales has made just two starts all season. Both were in the Europa League, both were at Goodison Park, and both ended prematurely after listless performances. But after a flicker of improvement,